Grand Country Music Hall in Branson, Missouri. It's Branson Country USA. Join your hosts, Mike Patrick and Janie Hagee, as they welcome tonight's great lineup.
That's right, guys. Country music recording star Junior Brown.
Along with regulars New South, Jackie Brown, Melody Hart, and the Rhinestone Mafia. Stay tuned for 1 hour of grand fun.
Branson Country USA.
And now, let's go to the stage with your hosts, Mike Patrick and Jamie Hagee.
It's me. It's me, Mike Patrick. I'm flying solo tonight. Went into Walmart the other day. No, I'm not going to tell that one again. Anyway, say hi to the folks behind us. This is the Wild Bunch. Are you extra wild tonight? I think you are. It's Veterans Week here in Branson. There's a lot of special things going on. Hi to all the folks watching on TV. Hi to all the folks who listen to us on the radio up there in Kansas City, Missouri. How about our Kansas City Chiefs, huh? We're going to go see a game this Sunday. Excited about that. But they listen to us on the AM side. That's KKLO 1014 on the AM side. Say howdy, KC.
Howdy, KC.
Let's try this one. Go Chiefs.
Go Chiefs.
I hope. All right. Put your hands together for Branson's best quartet, New South. Come on, guys. Save me.
Welcome to the show.
She's got the look of an angel in love. She's got the face dreams are made of. You may get lost in the magic of her eyes. She's a walking heartache in disguise. She's a walking heartache in disguise. She's nothing more than a memory. In time, I'm sure I'll forget. I'll get rid of that memory, but I haven't yet. She'll outshine the star on a moonlit night. She'll make you think everything's all right. You can't read her mind by looking in her eyes. She's a walking heartache in disguise. She's a walking heartache in disguise.
Come on. Y'all, that is Chad Kapp on the lead guitar.
Got the look of an angel in love. She's got the face dreams are made of. You may get lost in the magic of her eyes. She's a walking heartache in disguise. She's a walking heartache in disguise.
Thank you very much, and welcome to the show tonight. Who's ready to have a good time here tonight? We are too. Thank you so much for being here. That was a Statler Brothers song we just did. Actually, Mike found that song a couple years ago, and we kind of like that song. We're going to do a song right now that is not a quartet song, but it is the most popular song John Denver ever did. You're all going to know this one, so if you want to sing along, you can. Here we go.
Almost heaven, West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountains, Shenandoah River. Life is old there, older than the trees, younger than the mountains, glowing like the breeze. Country roads, take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home, country road. All my memories gathered round her, miner's lady, stranger to blue water. Dark and dusty, painted on the sky, misty taste of moonshine, teardrops in my eye. Country roads, take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home, country roads. The radio reminds me of my home far away. And driving down the road, I get a feeling that I should have been home yesterday. Yesterday, country roads, take me home.
David and Eric, collectively known as New Sound. Thank you guys so much. You guys were singing on that. I could hear you. We got a choir going out there. Hey, let's talk about the Branson guest card. This portion of the show is sponsored by Gene Mulvaney. Gene's gone tonight. A nice hand for Kevin Clemens filling in for Gene. Gene's going to be gone for a few weeks. He'll be back with us in December. But anyway, Gene sponsors this portion of the show with a Branson guest card. What is a Branson guest card? It's a discount card. 110 show discounts, 290 discounts on top of that. Like it wasn't enough. Shopping and attractions, where can we use it? Little Hacienda. Hey, we love Little Hacienda. That's owned by Fidel Gomez. He is a great chef, great cook over there. A lot of times we have Wild Bunch lunches over there. But you present your Branson guest card over there. Buy two entrees. They're going to give you some free guacamole. Check it out at BransonGuestCard.com where you save more and spend a whole lot less guaranteed. We have to take a break. When we come back, we have the sweetheart of Grand Country, Jackie Brown, ready to sing for you. And we also have a special song for our veterans. Coming up next on Branson Country USA.
It's time to make plans to make adventures. It's time to make memories of moments you'll never forget. It's time to make a splash at Grand Country Resort, located in the heart of Branson, Missouri. Right now, you can book a two-night package for your family and experience all Grand Country has to offer for one great price. It's time.
For Branson's best afternoon of fun and laughter, don't miss the Comedy Jamboree, starring funny guys Applejack, Stretch McCord, and Andy Parks, along with the Jamboree singers, piano player of the year Tracy Houston, and the award-winning Grand Band. Featuring hilarious clean comedy, great dancing, and today's country hits, this show is a hot ticket. For more information, call 417-335-2484 or visit grandcountry.com. That's the Comedy Jamboree.
Welcome back to Branson Country USA, live from the stage of Grand Country Music Hall. The time has come for Jackie Brown to sing for you. Put your hands together for Jackie Brown.
Hey, thanks, Mike.
What's your song?
Hey, everybody. Here's one of the first songs that Martina McBride ever recorded.
Let you go. Time has come to
Thank you very much. I think I lost the bottom of my shoe. Oh, well. Show must go on. So I'm going to slow it down, thank goodness, and sing you one, another one by Martine McBride. This was actually on the soundtrack of the 2000 movie Where the Heart Is. You might remember it. It's called There You Are. Hope you like it.
Quiet words I pray. I've been blessed by the simple happiness of the perfect love we've made. Every time I turn around, when I'm lost and when I'm found, like an angel standing guard there.
I found part of your shoe. She's our window to the world, folks. The other day she said, what do rednecks say when they break up? I said, I don't know. And she said, let's be cousins. That's a bad segue into this. It's Veterans Week here in Branson, which is a very special week for us here. You know, Branson honors veterans 365 days out of the year. We're very proud of that. But during Veterans Week, there's extra special shows, extra special things going on. And I'd like to, if you have a moment, we'd like to have Martin bring up the house lights. So we'd like to ask all our veterans to stand and please take a well-deserved round of applause. Ladies and gentlemen, here are the veterans of the United States of America. Let's see if that's... any active service personnel, let's hear it for them. God bless you. God bless each and every one of you. We thank you. Welcome home. Welcome home to Branson. We've got a special song we want to dedicate to all our veterans tonight. Our good friend Jimmy Fortune from the Statler Brothers wrote this song. It's a powerful song. These guys do a great job on it. This is for our veterans, More Than a Name on a Wall.
I saw you from a distance. as she walked up to the wall. In her hand she held some flowers as her tears began to fall. And she took out pen and paper as to trace her memories. And she looked up to heaven, and the words she said were these. She said, Lord, my boy was special, and he meant so much to me. And though I'd love to see him just one more time, you see. All I have are the memories and the moments to recall. So, Lord, could you tell him he's more. God and country in a place so far away. I remember just a little boy playing war since he was three. But Lord, this time I know he's not coming home to me. She said, Lord, my boy was special, and he meant so much to me. And though I love to see him, but I know it just can't be. So I thank you for the memories and the moments to recall. But Lord, could you tell him he's more.
Good job, boys. God bless our veterans and God bless America. We're so honored and privileged. We have to take a quick break. We come back. We got our special guest star coming up next. We love this guy, and you will too. Junior Brown's up next right here on Branson Country USA.
When you're ready for an amazing night of entertainment, it's time for the Grand Jubilee. With tight harmonies and your favorite songs, you'll fall in love with Branson's best quartet, New South. Along with the power vocals of Jackie Brown, Jim Dandy and Mike Patrick will keep you absolutely doubled over in laughter. The Grand Jubilee is Branson's most entertaining show. Ask anybody. For tickets and information, call Grand Country Music Hall at 417-335-2484 or visit grandcountry.com. From the heart of the Ozark Mountains is Branson, Missouri. The live entertainment capital of the world. In the center of all the action is Grand Country. The perfect place for family fun. And our all-inclusive package has it all. Lodging at Grand Country. Flash Country Water Park passes. Unlimited meals and beverages. Family passes to all our shows. Unlimited mini golf and go-karts. Two-day tickets to Silver Dollar City. And a family pass to Dolly Parton Stampede. Call 888-505-4094 or visit grandcountry.com.
And Country USA. I'm so excited to have our next guest. It's been a long time since he's been with us. He has a unique voice, a more unique ability to write songs, and his unique double neck get steel guitar. There's never been anyone like Junior Brown. He's an American original, and he's here tonight. Put your hands together for Junior Brown.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Good to see everybody. Well, I can sort of see everybody. We got some haze in here. Good to be back to Branson Country, USA. You can't beat it, I guarantee you. I got a star on my car and one on my chest, a gun on my hip and the right to rest. I'm a guy who's a boss on this highway, so watch out what you're doing when you're driving my way. If you break the law, you hear me, I know. I'm working for the state, I'm the highway patrol. Well, you'll know me when you see me, cause my door's painted white, with my siren and screaming and my flashing red light. Work all day and I work all night, just to keep in law and order, trying to do what's right. If I write you out a ticket, then you better drive slow. I'm just doing my job, I'm the highway patrol. I'm the highway patrol, the highway patrol. My hours are long and my pay is low, but I'll do my best to keep you driving slow. I'm just doing my job, I'm the highway patrol. Fast like you shouldn't do, you can bet your boots I'm coming after you. If you want a race, then get on a racetrack. Well, if you try to run away, I'm gonna bring you back. I'm here to keep all the speeders driving slow, just doing my job, I'm the highway patrol. Yeah, I'm the highway patrol, the highway patrol. My hours are long and my pay is low, but I'll do my best to keep you driving slow. I'm just a-doing my job, I'm the highway patrol. I'm just a-doing my job, I'm a highway patrol. I'm a highway patrol.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. All right, well, I tell you what, how about for this band? My goodness, aren't they something else? I guarantee you they are the best. And I think it's been about 6 years since I was here on this show. It's just the years went by kind of quick, didn't they? Isn't that right, Wayne? It's been about 6 years, something like that.
Well, that's what I heard, but...
You were here.
I was here, but...
You don't remember. That was during...
I remember when you were here. I just can't remember how... Time flies when you're having fun.
That's right. And have a lot of fun here at the Grand Country Theater. I think that must have been during our blue period. or blackout period, however you choose to look at it. Anyway, I'm going to do another song for you here. This one did really well for me a few years ago. Well, more than a few years ago. Quite a few years ago. And as Wayne said, the time has flown by. But when you get to my age, you get to appreciate those years, because they were real good. And they still are. I live here in Branson, outside of town a little bit. And I just love it here a whole lot. Been here about 8 years now. And this one goes back to, I won a CMA award for this one, so it did real good for me. My wife thinks you're dead.
It's good to see you, baby. It's been a long, long while. We're both a whole lot older. We've seen a lot of miles. But things are really different now since the good old days. And you've been in some trouble since we went our separate ways. We'll have to say hello maybe some other time instead. Cause you want it by the police. And my wife thinks you're dead. Somebody spread the rumor that you had lost your life. At least that's the way I heard it and what I told my wife. Now hey, you're showing up again and coffee's getting round. And I can see that one of us will have to leave this town. If you think that I want trouble, then you're crazy in your head. Cause you're only for the police and my wife thinks you're dead. And disappeared. Nobody knew what happened, where you've been for all these years. Now trouble's what you're looking like, cause trouble's where you've been. And I can see the kind of trouble you could get me in. You better pay attention to every word I said. Cause you want it by the police and my wife thinks you're dead. Let's just go our separate ways again. Go find another ex-sweetheart to hang around instead. Cause you want it by the police and my wife thinks you're dead. What's that? Oh my goodness. Here they come. I said you want it by the police and my wife thinks you're dead.
That is so cool. It's such an honor to have you back with us. You know, we were talking backstage, and you talk about my rhinestone jackets, and I said, you know, I was born 30 years too late. Big fan of country music. Yeah. And, you know, back in the day when somebody kicked off a song, you knew it was George Jones. You knew it was Porter and Dolly. You know it was Junior Brown when you play.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
And it has been too long since you've been here, especially you being our neighbor here in Branson. You have a standing invitation anytime you want to be on. Tell them about your album. You got a brand new album, don't you?
Thank you. Thanks for bringing that out. Yeah, this is with my wife. This is the first. We've got, I think, what, 13, 14 albums out over the years. But this is the first one, excuse me, that I've done with my lovely wife, Tanya Ray Brown. There she is. You can, well, you can't see her, but she's on there. And then this is sort of, we call it His and Hers. That's the name of the album.
How can they find your album and get that?
JuniorBrown.com. It's a good place to get it. And Ernest Tubb Record Shop in Nashville, Tennessee. and of course, it's on Spotify and those places like, where they sell
iTunes.
The albums. iTunes, yeah. Uh-huh.
Well, check it out. It's an honor having you here with us. We're going to take a break, and I feel bad for the people on radio and TV because he's going to do another song, and you're going to miss it. But that pays to be in the studio audience here. Another big hammer, Junior Brown, everybody. Thank you, sir. Awesome. Thank you. We take a quick break and come back with Melody Hart right here on Branson Country, USA. All right.
Are you ready for the family vacation of your dreams? Our all-inclusive Grand Country Vacation Package gives you everything you need for your family getaway. Your all-inclusive vacation includes accommodations for the entire family at the Grand Country Resort. Enjoy all-you-can-eat meals, drinks, and delicious frozen custard during your entire stay. Make a splash at our indoor water park, then grab the kids and run on over to your favorite shows, the Grand Country Jubilee, Comedy Jamboree, and more. Take your best swing at unlimited mini golf, indoor or outdoor. Then take a ride on our indoor go-karts. Just a hop, skip, and a jump down the road, you'll be making your way to Dolly Parton's Stampede, the most fun place to eat in Branson. Silver Dollar City will be waiting for you and your family with our day pass. What a thrill! This dream vacation starts as low as $1,343.99. That's a 25% savings and a whole lot of fun. To book your dream vacation, call or visit us at grandcountry.com, and we'll see you here.
I beg your pardon.
I never promised you a rose garden.
look who's up to the microphone. It's Miss Country Sunshine. She's got a couple great songs for you. The first one's a great Meltella song with these twin fiddles. Put your hands together for Melody Hart.
Childhood memories that we never forget. And I have one, I'm gonna tell you real quick. When I was 5 years old, I used to like to pretend, you know, play teacher, all kinds of things. But my sister and I loved to listen to the vinyl albums, and I had a favorite one by Miss Wanda Jackson. And we'd shut the light off in the bedroom. My sister would get the flashlight. I'd grab the old hairbrush, stand on the big old toy box. She'd shut that light off. And ready for action. My sister would get the flashlight out and start this song.
And I never would have thought that my dreams would have ever come true, standing in that spotlight of that flashlight someday. So anyway, this is one of my favorites. It's one of the very first songs I ever sang, called Right or Wrong.
Right or wrong, I'll be with you.
Forget Chad to step up to the microphone. He's going to get the acoustic guitar up here. He's going to take you back to 1974. This is a good song for Charlie Daniels. Here is Chad Cathol.
People say that I'm no good, crazy as a loon.
Thank you.
I get stoned every morning, get drunk in the afternoon. I kinda like my old blue tick hound, I like to lay around in the shade. I ain't got no money, but I damn sure got it made. And I ain't asking nobody for nothing, but I can't get it on. You don't like the way I'm living, you just leave this long-haired country boy alone. Preacher man talking on the TV, he's putting down the rock and roll. Wants me to send a donation, cause he's worried about my soul. He said, no, Jesus walked on water, and I know that it's true. Sometimes I think that preacher man would like to do a little walk or two. And I ain't asking nobody for nothing, if I can't get it on my own. Don't like the way I'm living, you just leave this long-haired country boy alone.
Thank you.
girl wants to marry, and the rich girl wants to flirt. The rich man goes to college, as the poor man goes to work. And a drinker wants another drink of wine, and a politician wants to vote. And I don't want much of nothing at all, but I will take another toe. Can't get it on my own. You don't like the way I'm living, you just leave this long-haired country boy alone.
Thank you all so much.
Chad Campbell. Thank you, Chad. Appreciate it. One quick break, we come back with a gospel song with New South right here on Branson Country USA. Welcome back to Branson Country USA. Thank you so much for joining us tonight. Have you had a good time? Another big hand for Junior Brown, an American original. JuniorBrown.com. Next week, our guests from right here, our matinee show at Grand Country, the cast of the Comedy Jamboree next week right here. Same time, same place, but right now we got a great gospel song for you. This is a new one for the boys. Put your hands together for New Sal.
I don't know if it was a vision or dream. I only know that I saw it clear. Standing near the throne of God, all the redeemed were there. I was pushing through the crowd with the saints all around. John was standing in front of me. I tapped him on the shoulder, please move over, brother, I can't see.
Oh, just inside John, take me get to the throne. I want to see the King. I've waited so long now, I'm finally home. I want to see him more than anything. You want him, John, you talk with him, but I've only seen his grace. Step aside, John, step aside, John, I want to see his face.
John turned around and smiled at me, tears were running down his face. He shouted, didn't I tell you this was gonna be a beautiful place? Just wait till you see our Savior. There he sits at the Father's right hand. I sat as tall as I could, but it did no good. So I asked him once again.
Oh, step aside, John, let me get to the throne. I want to see the King. I've waited so long now, I'm finally home. I want to see him more than anything. You walk with him, John, you talk with him, but I've only seen his grace. Step aside, John, step aside, John, I want to see his face. Oh, step aside, John, let me get to the throne. I want to see the King.
I've waited so long, now I'm finally home.
I want to see him more than anything. You walk with him, John, you talk with him, but I've only seen his grace. Step aside, John, step aside, John, I want to see his face.
Thanks for joining us this week. We'll see you next week. God bless you.
Branson Country USA is produced live at Grand Country Music Hall, located on the famed 76 Country Boulevard in Branson, Missouri. Our executive producer is Glenn Robinson. Producer is Mike Patrick. Associate producer is Andy Holloway. Production manager is Chris Wainscott. Musical directors are Gene Mulvaney and Michael W. Davis. The Rhinestone Mafia is made up of Chad Cappell on lead guitar, Gene Mulvaney on steel guitar and electric guitar. On drums, Rob Blackburn, Wayne Massengale on the fiddle, bass guitar, Larry Allred, and Michael W. Davis on piano. wardrobe designed by Megan B. Williams. Sound engineers are Phil Morris, Don Newman, and Daryl Dugan. Lighting coordinators are Michelle Dugan and Martin Bautista. Video production director is Shauna Helsley. Post video production editor is Shannon Thomason. Our box office and group sales director is Helena Campbell. If you'd like to be in our studio audience, just call for tickets. Call 417-335-2484 or visit www.grandcountry.com. We'd love to have you. From everyone at Grand Country Music Hall, thank you for joining us for another Branson Country USA.